Hey everyone, welcome back to the hopefully final episode of Friday Night Funkin. So where we last left off, we have to look forward for the nearest and the time with both the parents and the lemon demon. So now we're on to week 6, Painting Simulator featuring Mrowling. I think that's the name. Now I've seen this guy before. Like the entire level is like an 8-bit game. So let's do week 6. Let's see what there is. Yeah, like I've seen like the sprite at least. And it looks, it does honestly look pretty good. Yep, see? Ah, a new fair maiden has come in search of true love. A serenade between gentlemen shall decide where her beautiful heart shall reside. Beepable. I keep getting that he talks and that he actually just beatboxes. Alright, alright, let's get started then. Honestly, that song wasn't actually that bad. Honestly, that was a pretty simple song. Oh god, he's pissed. Not bad for an ugly one. But this time I'll... Can we get a censor on that? Yeah, I don't want to say that out loud. Beep-a-boo. My god, I love him. 3, 2, 1, game! honestly, if he's this pissed about girlfriend, then I mean, he can take it. I don't have a girlfriend. Oh god. What the fuck? Did I contact with real humans after being trapped in here for so long? And her, of all people. I'll make her father pay for what he has done to me and all the others. I'll beat you and make you take my place. Oh god. You don't mind your bodies being borrowed, right? It's only fair. Oh god. Alright, well, going up against our second demon, I guess. 3, 2, 1, there we go! So that was week 6, final week with Tank Medic. I hope that he's done a lot of things. Okay, I think he's honestly pretty good. Alright, let's get started then. Is it gonna be like music cutscenes? Like with week 6?
Thank you.
honestly, it's just gotten to the point where whenever there's too many notes, I just stare at the paper and see if it works. To be honest with you, that was a serious close call at the end. Wow. Alright, final song then. It's gonna be stressful. One, yeah. Guys, I'll see you for the next video. Bye.